this is Pierre. I'm just showing my aquarium. Inside this tank, I have a Midas, which is the white and orange fish that you see. I have a Red Devil. Pretty much almost the same thing. They come crossbred together. I have a female Red Devil on the bottom with another male. They cleaned the other side of the tank, how you can see, and they move all the gravel and everything. And on the other side, I have my male Dovi with a female Jaguar. They both actually have fried before, which is impressive. And they are upstairs in my fish room. In front of you, I have three red-bellied Pacus. One of them is about 18 inches, 16 inches, and 20 inches. That's just chilling. I think that's a female red-bellied Pacu, the tall body. Back there is my Pacostomus. Algae eater. I have two in this tank, as you can see. Shows my female Jaguar, the male Dovi. There's both pair up. And that small little Pacu you can see over there on the side, I always pick on the other Pacu in the tank. So, I guess they're having fun. This is one of my monster fish tank, and we'll move across here. I have my big male Jaguar. There's a female Jaguar with him, and there's another small Jaguar. I don't know the sex yet. He pretty much look like a male. And I have some Midas fry in this tank also. I mean, about 4 or 5 inches, 6 inches. I have some blood parrot. In the back, it's my female Jack Dempsey. And it's my male Jack Dempsey. That's a big boy. With his female. And I have another female Dovi. As you can see, there's another male. A small male. They're all hungry. Probably feed them in a second. I think I have a Pacostomus somewhere in the tank. I don't know where it's hiding. Well, eventually gonna come out. Maybe behind the pot or something. Looking for him, it should be somewhere. This male Jaguar. Oh, I have a yellow jacket. I don't know the gender. If he's a male or female. I know he likes to eat. Yeah, my Pacostomus is hiding on the back there. I'm gonna slide the camera over there, but yeah, it's my male Jaguar. Come out. I guess he's just hiding back. You can probably see his tail. But so, just walk tank. Over here on that side, there's another tank. I have a lot of Oscars and Jack Dempsey in this tank, and a few African catfish. As you can see, this is my red Oscar. I have an albino red Oscar. I love this fish. And here's my African catfish. Let me turn the light this way. I guess so. Yes, that's a big boy. I have two of them in there. Actually, three. I have one in hiding. Let's see. Walk around. Yes. There's one in this little tank in front of me. You can barely see his tail. I gotta wipe a little bit of this glass. And there's another one in here somewhere. All right, Jack Dempsey, can you move, please? Well, back here is another tank. Yeah, another giant tank with some Oscars and some red devils. I actually resealed this tank, as you can see. So let's just go a little more deeper now. I think I have a total of 5 Oscars in there. And a couple of Mighties and Red Devils. And I'm going to find some of those also in the back. Stay tuned and probably have another video of upstairs with all my tents upstairs. So see you next time.